days, John. Welcome. How are you, John? Cheers for the light. Are you enjoying it, John? Okay. You should find it quite relaxing. Hey Mouse, how are you getting on? Yeah, pretty good, pretty good. Weird, it shouldn't have stopped there. probably the T-Rex might just be in the way. Normally, it would just say something's in the way rather than just stop. Hey, Nicholson. Good afternoon to you, sir. the dual track. they're popular. Hey Anthony, bonsoir, ça va? They're poplar mouse. The reason I'm doing the lime last before planting the poplar will become clear, but basically it's so you can see the misses more easily. But it's worth using a dual track as well if you can, because they go straighter, they don't skip a line every now and then like some do. Well, I'm gonna have to slow this one right down. I know you shouldn't plant them on top of each other, but to be honest, there's so many trees on this map, I don't think I'll ever plant any on this map for harvesting purposes. I think by default the machine plants them at 5, doesn't it?
Thank you.
Hey, Funny Bone. Hey, Pro Gamer. Wow. Welcome. Another one on the go. Oh, well done, Funny Bone. You're a completionist. Oh, the potato one. Yeah, it does look quite nice. I might add it to this map, actually. I've got some slots left. I don't know anything about Ravensburg, Funny Bone. I'm surprised you're not doing the, what's it called? The large field map or something. That looks quite good for multiplayer and big machinery. They're all right. Very good on a worker. They do struggle for traction occasionally. They slip before they run out of power. But they're pretty good. And you can put a... The reason I'm using them, mainly, is for their horsepower. You can still put the three-point thing on the front, which is handy if you've got to carry lots of stuff or extra fertiliser for a seeder or something. Well, I'm going to let these just keep going all night when it gets too dark. I just want to make sure this one turns left. The other one's out of line. I might change it when it gets to the end. Yeah. This one will get to the end first. I just want to make sure it turns left. I think it will. Will it get to the end first? Yeah, just about. Yeah, he's good. This one needs adjusting. That's better. I got it on worker by seed. not because I don't mind going to get lots of pallets. The trouble is, whenever you start, it leaves a little miss if you do it in the middle of the field. So in order to stop them stopping in the middle of the field for a refill, I've just left it on worker by. But that is the reason. I'm trying to make the perfect poplar field without one miss in it. Hence the white background, so you can see the misses more easily as well. They get it done. Oh, well done, Nicholson. Well, this started out with no no help. I think I had one field, one forage harvester and the biogas plant. That was it. I maxed out the overdraft. Oh, well, that's not very pretty. Can't stop it now though. slight overkill using a 600 horsepower tractor for an 80 horsepower machine, but they do go dead straight. I haven't sold any manure today. I'm trying to save it up. I bought some couple of tiny manure spreaders in the hope that the Massey 135s can pull them. In fact, I could check that out in a second. I think I'm going to readjust this one again. Yeah, I think I will. Hopefully. Seems to chuck them out slightly to the left. Try and take that into account. Right, we'll go check out the baby tractors, if they can pull their new toys I bought them. That's the pig pens. Somewhere around here. So they can just about manage these little slurry tankers. A bit slow on the hills, but they don't stop. Now these I haven't tried, they might be too much hitch weight. Alright, looks alright. Still accelerating. Might as well try it out somewhere. Have I got a small field nearby that needs fertiliser? I think I probably do. Like that. That's too hilly, probably. Okay. Loads of fields need fertiliser. 48's quite small. Could set it off on there, see how it handles it. Oh, I better put it on taking out of a cow pen. I'm not paying worker buy manure, that is the most expensive thing in the whole game. Pasture for cows, try that one. Should have a little bit in it anyway. I don't think I sold any manure today, so should have a little bit. Enough to try it out. Better start it at the top of the hill, just in case. Easy. If I stop selling manure, I'll probably use these quite a lot, actually. Can't remember what the range is, though. I don't think it's very good. But I can always set them both off on the same field. Check it out. 12 miles an hour, blimey. Just gonna do it in no time. actually, I'm not gonna, I've just let one go. Not gonna bother. Just slightly concerned, I haven't got enough manure in the cow pen. Let's have a look. Well, I'm not short on money, I can afford to have it on work and buy. I've got 1 million litres of milk now. Is this one it's taking out of. So all the pens are full now. They've all had their babies. They're all making milk. Yeah, it's that one. So 55,000 litres of manure. I don't think it's... Oh, it might do it, just. Yeah, I'm quite pleased with that setup. It actually works better than the slurry. Trying to find jobs for these old school little tractors to do on the farm that are actually useful. I think I've cracked it. Right, I'm going to head back to... I'm going to get into my runabout and head over there. Ah, he's offline again. I'll have to turn it round. Move it at the end, hang on. Well, it is making it a bit wider, it's not a total waste. Purposely set it slightly to the right in the hope that it still does it. Yeah, nice. Right, I'm still looking for my runabout. Well, those two are new, so it's got to be soon. Here it is. So all my grass fields are ready for cutting, but if you look at the, I've just set this off in roughly the right direction, if you look at the forecast, it is terrible. Negative drying as far as it goes, and then rain, and then more rain. Good thing I've got a lot in stock, but I will be getting worried if it rains for the next week. Not a miss anyway, look. Watch it make the turn. that. Right, it's only planting one layer. The manure ones are better suited. I could empty these, maybe. Then they would handle it a bit better, but it's all right. 15, 16, it'll get, 21 is maximum speed. I'm gonna leave this one going on this field. I think it needs fertilizer, this field. Yeah. Put a few tracks in, look, while I was watching old Six Weaning on his birthday stream. Right, this should be taken straight out of a pig pen, so that's all right. 800,000 litres it used to do that field over there. This one will be about 200, 250. He'll put 8, she's blocked. I've only got people running over here. What's he blocked by? Oh, stupid, stupid. Look at that. I'll let you off, helper 8. Sorry. Might have to readjust this other one. It's adding a line. That one's going well. When this one gets to the end, you can start back at the other end. That one's going quite well. They're quite evenly spaced, if a little bit far apart. Does seem a bit wasteful though. I'm gonna start it here again. About there. In the hope that it goes better now. Getting dark, might have to go to sleep. It's halfway through the manure in that cow pen. Let's see. Which way am I going? This way. Let's see if it's halfway through the field. Which I could do from the map, but. Yeah, it's about halfway. I think it'll just do it. Better check on the pen the pigs are taken from as well. It's got loads. I quite like that setup. It's almost realistic. Right, I'm going to get back into my little truck, drive home, and go to sleep. Just seeing what happens when. Oh no, it'll be morning anyway. Alright. Home, James. Whoa. Whoa. Don't end up upside down, please. Oh. I don't think there's a gate to this pen. I think you have to sort of bounce over with the water or the pump here. I seem to remember being stuck in here once before in a car. It's an absolute nightmare. Not wanting to reset it. Well, sorry sheep. If I hit that pump. Actually, I don't mind resetting this. I'm just going to leave it in here, actually. We'll take Donkey's one, he's not looking. Save the game. And sleep. 12 hours. At least it's stopped raining. Might be to cut the grass soon. Go and check on the poplar plantation. I'm just going to leave that actually. No, I'm not. I can't. My OCD won't let me. While I'm waiting for that to get to the end, just check on the animal screen. Start with the cows, straw, 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 straw. Pigs, good, good, good. They're only baby pigs, so they're not eating anything. And the sheep, they can eat their own. So just the cow pens need straw, which I can do from this little car actually. So it's just sort of straight down the middle this time, see what happens. Got it. Right, I'm going to feed the cows quickly. Then we'll check on what fertilising we can do with the little ones. It's not... Oh, I should check the weather really, shouldn't I? That's better. A little bit of rain tomorrow. Don't know if I'm ever going to get this grass cut. Be good yield anyway. Right, that's the cows fed. Helper G's finished, probably the manure. twitchy at speed, but I'm bored of it now. Just going to put it away. Right, we'll check up on the little baby Massies, see what they're up to. Mr. Slurry's still going. I don't have enough manure saved up really to use this yet. A couple more days, so I'm going to put this away. Alright, Nicholson, catch you soon. I'm going to park this up, then we'll have a proper look at the map, see what needs fertilising. I think I've got every single field planted. So I've just got to fertilise. Some fields need two stages, probably. Let's check and see how much manure I've got actually. 90,000, 30,000, 116,000, 90,000. Oh, I've got enough manure to set it off somewhere. It doesn't like hills though, does it? I think it'll handle that one. Probably do that one. Yeah. Actually, I'm just going to say. No, I'm not. Getting tired, can't make a decision. Litres, that would do this field just about. All the money I'm giving away, normally I sell it, but this is much more fun. Right. As usual, I've gone on a bit longer than I meant to. But thanks for watching, everyone. Funny Bone, if you're on later, I might see you. Mouse, cheers, mate. Pro Gamer, lovely. tomorrow I'll continue a bit of fertilising, a bit of planting that poplar field. Might sell some milk for the first time. Got about 1 million litres saved up already. They're just churning it out. So, yeah. Anyway, thank you very much, everyone. Cheerio.